Them bitches listening in Jeff Sessions. You could suck a dick until your throat hurts. You old smurf, trying to take my weed, never gonna work. I'll be lighting up a doobie out on your turf.
Another episode of Freedom Radio.
Let's get into the topic of the day.
Yeah. Yes.
I think actually what started this was I was watching Tim Pool, and he talked about the vast amounts of people that were Bernie bros.
Yeah.
And then switched over to Trump because they didn't like when they got Hillary. So in 2016.
Yes.
And it's quite a step, right? Bernie to Trump. And I found that very interesting. And then I was looking at some, you know, like started with country rap thing, you know, a race on YouTube. I was like clicking the links and I found this dude, and I was jumping in at one of the later videos that I found interesting. And then because he has a special family of videos called Raw Thoughts, where he just, you know,
yes,
just speaks his mind in the form of his music. So I was backtracking and like listening to the first one and then the second one. And he has he's nibbling on the red pill. You know, it starts a little and in 2021, it's like in full flower.
Yeah.
So let's watch that. You got the little playlist there, I think.
Okay, let me get that pulled up here. And screen share.
And just a little, before we go into that, I just want to say something to Ted Cruz. If he ever watches this, I don't think that will happen, but just in case.
Yeah.
We have nothing against you, man. Because I've cut out, it's not the whole videos, it's parts. But in every part, you have this part about poor Ted Cruz. It's not meant to offend you. The thing is that you serve as an example here of his change of mind. So yes, that's why you're in it every time, Ted Cruz. We're sorry.
I think he would approve. Let's go. Okay, here we go.
Scummy politicians, yo, I've had it, bitch. I'ma take a knee with Colin Kaepernick yelling, fuck the establishment. And Ted Cruz, your face puts me in a shitty mood. There's so much bitch in you that you probably have a Clinton boost. And Marco Rubio, you're soft as fuck. And Ben Carson, yo, can someone wake Ben Carson up? Fuck these Nazis in the white nationalist. I'll grab that Costco tiki torch and fucking smack you with it. Over and over till your skull fragments are cracking and shit. Why the cops give him a slap on the wrist? For real though, but yo, Hillary, really? You think that I wouldn't mention you? Just cause I tend to be liberal with all my general views? But you're an evil lady, say it cause I got to. I'm down to have a woman president, just not you. You Claire Underwood ass bitch, you wicked witch, flying through your fucking teeth every single chance that you get. I'ma slap her so hard that she'll be leaving in a gurney while I'm yelling out, long live Bernie. Now if that segment just offended you, then please relax. We're all on the same side, it ain't about white or black. It's about the 1%ers versus everybody else. Us against the politicians who only helping themselves. Yo, fuck it. I guess I'm just a rapper. What do I know, man?
Okay. He wants to take a knee with Kaepernick. He talks about the Nazis in the White House. You know, he's got all the points on the left, doesn't he?
Oh, it's so 2017, man. That sounds like something, right? Yeah.
Yeah, but still, he really doesn't like Hillary.
No, he does not. Claire Underwood, that is exactly right. You know, I'm pretty sure that couple was based on the Clintons. So.
Yeah, so he's clearly on the left here. Can we agree on that?
Absolutely, yes. All right, let's continue to see. Let's just continue on to see how, because kind of keep the thought process here. We'll see the clearly change. Here we go. 2020 now.
Yeah.
And they fucking everyone like you and me. That ain't race, color, or creed. It's predatory greed. And if we don't unite, this might not be the land of the free for much longer. Rights getting stripped real fast while we fight each other, cause they want us just like that. We so divided by race, religion, color, and class. Now it's who doesn't motherfucking wear a mask. And the virus is real, but it's seeming like they planned it, the way they're using it to their political advantage. I don't claim to have the answers, but I'm telling you what, Bill Gates is mad sus. Sketchy as fuck. 2020 been some shit. Fucking life got crazy. Bunch of trolls looking for someone to type at angry. Y'all just hate on everybody. It's just like that lately. I got an auntie named Karen. She's a nice ass lady. And I thought I was a liberal for most of my life. But holy Christ, you fucking lefties have been colder than ice. And I can't believe I'm saying it. Honestly, I hate the shit. But I got more in common with Trump supporters and Reaganists than fake woke bums. Canceling everyone. We say one thing y'all don't like and our fucking career. Done. No more open dialogue or conversation at all. No debate or discussion. What can I say? I'm appalled. Cause if we're not allowed to talk or fucking have an opinion without you sensitive bitches enforcing public crucifixions, then we're all fucked. So this is me speaking my piece. Shit, I would go down shooting for my freedom of speech. And that's the first two amendments loaded in one clip, aiming at this broke political system we're stuck with. They got all our phones tapped, so let them listen to this. Y'all recording? Suck my motherfucking dick. Bitch. Joe Biden, you dementia-ridden, geriatric, evil puppet, piece of dog shit, old lying son of a bitch. Do y'all really think he's the answer? They gotta pump him full of drugs so we can speak on a camera. Come on, man. And this dumb boomer Chuck Schumer calling the shots. Saw him pull up just the other day and park in the lot. Went to say hi and realized that this guy is such a fucking pussy that he wore a fucking N95 while he drives. And Pelosi, that evil golden girl with her cronies, Ilhan Omar and AOC, all of you can blow me, and Kamala Harris too. I'll run a train on the whole fucking crew. No, Scott Wiener, not including you. Weird shit going on. I mean, Epstein just lame. Missing kids, adrenochrome. I don't know. I'm just saying. I just keep my shit 100%. So if you doubt me, you must be getting your statistics from Anthony Fauci. And Bernie sold out. He supported Joe and Hillary after they stole the primary from him. You must be kidding me, Bernie. I used to fuck with you. Where's your fucking integrity? Can't go from standing for something to standing with the enemy.
Well, fuck you, Chris.
Now that's enough of the blue. Let's get to aiming at the red. Someone bring in Ted Cruz. You're just so damn punchable. Borderline fully unlovable. Yeah. Even your daughter avoids hugging you.
Ho, 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 buddy. Wow.
I saw a lot of smiles there, Logan.
There was, maybe that, there was some smiles in there.
Yeah, he's quite intense, isn't he?
That is true.
Now Bernie has lost his good graces because he folded.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that's he's been, you can see already he's moving like the glasses are being taken off, you know, of his.
Yeah.
The key phrase in this whole thing,
I think, is the I hate this shit, but I had to admit. I have more in common with Trumpists than Reaganists, or Trump supporters and Reaganists, than fake woke bums canceling everyone.
That's right.
So,
yep.
And if you are a rapper, you should know the value of freedom of speech, right?
Oh, yeah. I know a lot of people are like, nowadays, we need to ban this. No, all speech. The most hateful speech you can have, all of it should be, you should be able to say anything. You know, that's just because as soon as you start taking down one, you start taking down all of them. You know, because who gets to decide? That's what we've said this the last 2 years. Who gets to decide what is misinformation? That's the stupidest freaking word I've ever heard. That's such a political word. It's like, we used to just call it lying. You know, either you're lying or you're not. You're telling the truth or you're not. Oh, we call it misinformation. What does that even mean?
You can also be misinformed, and then it's not really lying because, you know.
Exactly. Right?
But if you pass on misinformation. Yes. But the thing is, we should hear it all, and then we should make up our minds.
Yes. Exactly. All right, so 2021, let's hope that there's some more paint wars in this one. All right, here we go.
There's a lot of opinions floating around.
I really like this sound also in this one.
And I got my own. You know, they may not be publicly acceptable. They may get me canceled. But it's my goddamn American right to speak them. And if you got a problem with that, suck my dick. In a world made for the weak, the meek, the beta males and the sheep, too soft for debate. If they don't agree, then they just block and try to censor whatever you speak. Only like minds on the timeline that they see. They anti this and anti that. So close-minded, really, they just anti-facts. And you can show them the proof, but if it doesn't all align with their views that they've been programmed with from the news, then they don't want to hear it or even fucking be near it. See, the truth is too much for their spirit, that's why they fear it. They try to tell me no, but fuck it, I'ma say it anyway. I've been waiting for the government to kill me any day. What the fuck? I'm not important enough? Must I talk about the vax, how they poisoning us? Or the Vatican and all the little boys that they touch? I'm not scared. Shit, it's not like I'm avoiding this stuff. Yeah, the First Amendment still lives on through me and certain other motherfuckers who ain't on TV. We the last dinosaurs alive in AD. When we're gone, then you really know that freedom ain't free. But if everybody got to showing some balls, these agendas they've been pushing would be slow to a crawl. But y'all so fucking soft, obeying and going along, sitting there triggered over a song. I know the type, got a Black Lives Matter sign on the front porch, never had a black person in the house. Yeah, it's time to call them out. Virtue signal motherfuckers ain't about shit, they just running at the mouth with these pre-programmed points of view and these ludicrous facts. Asian hate, stop acting like you knew about that. If you need a safe space, there's some room in the back with fresh vaginal wipes you could use while I rap. Pussy, yeah, it helps them all sleep at night knowing they signed a petition for equal rights for transgenders, talking like it's their fight when in reality they never met one in their life. They don't donate or actually do nothing about it. They just sit there sipping Mountain Dew on their couches while they clapping for each other and circle jerking themselves. Applaud the loss of freedom and cancel those who rebel. And I'm the bad guy cause I'm white and not gay, which means that I'm a bigot and discredits what I say. But I'd rather have some toxic masculinity than have an inner bitch in me, bitch, so suck a dick of three. See, the algorithm's keeping you lost, and now you're caught in an echo chamber of your own thoughts. Let me talk while I can and speak to all my supporters before there's lawyers, threats, and gag orders. Cause nowadays that's the American way with this false administration that has led us astray. They want the country to heal, but they don't spell with an A. What they mean is to obey and do whatever they say, but we tired of that. So when I'm here to rap, I got a duty to the people to bring light to the facts. Never see a day I'm taking it back. If I gave a shit, then I'd use a mask for wiping my ass. And when it comes to the shot, I don't care if you got it. Why you care if I didn't? I'm not understanding the logic. Shit, it's such a hot topic, you can get them in malls. I just got my 8th booster, fucking round of applause. People scared to say it, so they just say nothing instead. So let me make myself clear so they don't twist what I said. Hell yeah, I'll get the shot with a gun to my head after they pull the trigger and they vaccinate me dead. Woo! And I ain't no Democrat, I ain't no fucking Republican either. These motherfucking raw thoughts. I'm a free-thinking citizen of the United States of America, goddammit. Raw thoughts. And I've been seeing where this world's going, where this country's going, it makes me sick. These motherfucking raw thoughts. Fuck the New World Order. Take that vaccine and shove it up your ass. Raw thoughts.
Oh my gosh, yes. Dude, wow.
So there is another part that I'm gonna edit in, like, for the end of this.
Yeah.
Because that's where he goes in full bloom, where he's admitting that actually Ted Cruz is growing on him.
That
and then he starts to explain why.
That was tight, man. That was awesome. I mean, to see him come from where to where he's at.
Yeah.
And but the thing is like you could tell even, you know, a lot of them Bernie bros back then were kind of mad about the same stuff we're mad about. They couldn't see that, you know, they were being lied to, even by Bernie, you know.
Yeah.
So
I'm just going to go up and get myself a burger and come down here. So
nice.
We just have to cut that out later.
Okay.
I will just magically have a burger all of a sudden.
I'll go ahead and get that other thing sent off to me. So
I magically have a hamburger.
Nice. All the way from
Look
America.
At this masterpiece.
Nice.
My
man.
Son made this.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That looks delicious.
Sweden
man.
Represent. Yeah.
We're having burgers tonight. Yeah, we're having burgers tonight for dinner, man. I'm starving. So, woohoo.
Okay.
All right, so I have.
So, what? So now we have seen where Chris Webb is going.
Yeah.
And the question is, where are we going?
True.
Are these talks changing us in any way, you know?
Yes.
Because we made a political test off screen, so to speak, when we started this. And let's say that I was more to the left and you were more to the right.
Yeah. Until next time, this is Pathos and Carl over there. Say goodbye, Carl, to the world for now.
Yeah, goodbye to the world, and God bless the Ukraine!
Yes, God bless the Ukraine and Ukrainian people and freedom and peace-loving people all over the world. Until next time, this is Freedom Radio, and God bless you guys, and stay metal.
Y'all thought I was done? Hell no. This is Raw Thoughts. You know how we do. Line these motherfuckers up, it's time to get to work. Where should I start? Joe Biden, I guess. Old Yeller, shit, I'm honestly surprised he hasn't died on us yet. You ain't a president, dog. Shit, you don't have to pretend. Come on, Joe, we all know that you ain't actually win. Yeah, them puppet strings holding you up. Weakened at Bernie's, dementia really slowing you up. Should we be worried? You're tripping upstairs, then you're sniffing on hair. Someone go and get this geriatric man a wheelchair. And then you got his son making lots of loot from the Ukraine and blew it on prostitutes. So I snort a line of crack rock off the protective case up on Hunter Biden's laptop, so I'm typing in caps lock like, hi Fauci, I seen that mail leak, dog, better get a better antivirus called a Geek Squad, the king of backtracks. Last time I seen that many wrong numbers was me when I failed math class. And Jen Psaki, I'm getting sick of that lying twat, fire crotch, always trying to tell me they'll require shots, but if it's shots that they want, I'll let them have it. If they knocking on my door, checking my vaccine status, Andrew Cuomo, grabbing asses like the old days, still had time to kill more old people than old age. We all hate you, judge and defame you. I speak for all Italians, we don't claim you. Injected Rachel Maddow with a fatal strain of mad cow. Walked her up a massive flight of steps and kicked her back down. Seeing news come out, make me wanna smack the dick right out of Anderson Cooper's mouth. So ask your senator, pass me the AstraZeneca vax. Your relative's dad, go and jab your stepmother rapid, testing your ass when you have a temperature shit. We gone nuts, don't vax the messenger. Like Kamala Harris and Guantanamo Barracks. She's incarcerated so many people, I think it merits leaving her there to rot. She deserving of it either way. Just be sure you don't forget to go and throw the key away. Now you can call me insane, but Ted Cruz is actually growing on me. Wait, let me explain. Shot wise, he's been freedom of choice, while also fighting for the First Amendment, which I need for my voice to get out. So no matter how bad that I wanna hate, I give credit where it's due. I know it's a hot take, but